two overhead lights,
which not a bad thing.